Damian Daniels with the ball early on in this one to Corion Mason. He finds Colton Cole, the tall man, good up with the layup, and ACU is leading by two. Then Corpus Christi responds. Jordan Harrison hits the jumper, and we are tied early in this one. ACU coming back, though. It is Peyton Ricks, and Ricks does what he does best. That's a three-pointer. Nails it from the top of the key, and they are up by 3 points. ACU would go on to win this one today. They take it 68-56.